Do you mean that?
Do I mean what?
You never forget an old love.
Oh. Well, what I meant was, well, you know, just a figure of speech.
I've thought of you very often, Merrill.
I could watch these Love Boat episodes all the time. They're so hilarious. And great. For 10 seasons, Love Boat ran between 1977 and 86. Many credit the show with boosting the popularity of the cruise industry. Now, Princess Cruises wants to set the world record for the largest vow renewal at sea, and they're inviting married couples to set sail and do it all over again. Two of the Love Boat's bests are with us this morning. Captain Steubing himself, Gavin MacLeod, his TV daughter, Vicky Jill Whelan, joining us to talk about it. Good morning. Nice to see you both again.
Good morning,
Chicago.
Nice to be seen.
So just talk to me a little bit about the long-standing popularity of the Love Boat. You ran for a long time in original run. These shows have been in rerun heaven ever since. What do you think the connection is with these wonderful little episodes?
I think it's romance. I think there's not enough romance in the world. The more the world gets more negative the way it is, the more people go to romantic stories, which are happy endings. And Love Boat always had happy endings. Aaron Spelling promised that to me when I left the Mary Tyler Moore Show. When that finished, I went with Aaron, and he said, I will tell you, we'll always have happy endings. And that's really what I love. And I know most people like that. And that's what you strive for in life. And that's what we gave them. So people always felt good after the show. And I think that's what's missing in a lot of the work today. So we were very happy to be a part of bringing that to people and then introducing cruising to the masses. It wasn't just the affluent. It was the masses. And then the addition of bringing this child on when she was a little girl added so much to the show. We had the huge big guest stars, traveled all over the world, and we had this little baby who's now a big baby and a gorgeous baby. And
I think he almost sold your age. That's what it sounded like. I'm just curious for both of you, who are the stars that stand out for you? Because this was a star-packed series that you had.
Well, other than working with Gavin, who is my favorite star that I got to work with. If we're talking
Ladies
about the guest stars, then we had so many. We had got over 1,000 guest stars.
Think about the musical alone.
Yo.
Think about the designers.
Oh, well, we had Halston. We had Bobby Short. We didn't have Cary Grant. We had Gene Kelly. We had Ginger Rogers. We had Ethel Merman. We had Cab Calloway.
A great designer that just died.
Halston?
No, he's alive. The woman, you know, she's sorry. Take your time.
We're going to play
a
little game of password.
Her son is on CNN.
Oh, Gloria Vanderbilt. Yeah.
She did our show too, Gloria Vanderbilt. Plus, we had Ethel Merman, Carol Channing, Della Reese, Ann Miller, Cab Calloway, Van Johnson. It went on and on. Raymond Burr finally came on. I had done a lot of his shows before, and he finally came on. And I don't know. It was just the thing to do. Helen Hayes said the reason she did it was because she said, I've been acting for 65 years. And she says, more people see me one night on a Love Boat than have seen me in my entire career.
How about that?
And so a lot of them did that for exposure. Alice Faye hadn't worked in 25 years. And she got, people don't know who she is now, a lot of people, but I think you might.
Yeah, that's part of the fun of watching it, is to see the huge names that
it
would
just goes on and on and
show
on.
Up for
it's
an episode.
It's an encyclopedia of huge stars.
Exactly.
The Dodgers did a whole cruise with us.
I forgot about that.
Yes.
But one thing I don't want to forget about before our time is up with you is it's National Romance Month.
That's right.
Yeah, tell us about the vow renewal. Yeah.
So, okay, this is really, I think, for so many people, me included, this is going to be a bucket list item of a lifetime. We are going to attempt to set the record for the largest marriage vow renewals at sea, and we're doing it with my dad, Captain Steubing, who will be officiating. So, if you want Captain Steubing to help you renew your vows at sea, you have to go to princess.com. And anybody and everybody, we welcome everybody who would like to come and book passage and do this with us.
And when is it?
It's February 9th on the Regal Princess. We're going from Fort Lauderdale to 7 days on a Caribbean cruise in the Western Caribbean. And we hope everybody will join us.
We appreciate you guys joining us today. Again, you can get more info at princess.com. Jill Whelan and the great Gavin MacLeod, you look fantastic in that hat, Gavin. I hope you wear it to the grocery store,
take
the
it
cleaners.
Off my whole head comes off.
It's great to see you both. Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody.